Hello.
Hello, pavilion.
So anyways, today we are at the pavilion to eat breakfast before we head to the airport.
Can you like see that?
So, for those of you who weren't listening, seven-day cruise on Palm American Airlines at MS Westerdam.
What did you say?
Okay.
I think I did that well.
Yes.
Yeah.
See you later. Way. We're here. Okay, so we are here at Chicago Airport. I don't know. So, anyway, we are trying to find our way to get to our gate. Happened while I was walking up that gate thing that you used to get from the plane to the airport. When I first got on it, it smelled like Wendy's food. And as I got further up, it started smelling more and more like pretzels. Okay, we are getting ready. We are on the plane and getting ready to fly to Fort Lauderdale for the last leg of our flights. We got the best seating on the plane, as you can see. And I'll talk to you later. So I'll see you there. Welcome to Fort Lauderdale. We finally got out of the plane, and we are going to go get our luggage. About 24 hours from now, we will have just departed Fort Lauderdale on Holland American Lines MS Westerdam. Right now, we are heading to the baggage claim. To get our baggage, meet up with the family, then we're gonna get in a cab and head to Embassy Suites, which is the best hotel ever.
They're all moist.
Gotta wait for my suitcase.
You got your red one?
No. Where is it? It's my suitcase. Say hi to the GoPro. So in a second, guys, we're going to be getting dinner. We're going to be eating at the hotel.
Thank goodness.
I don't like Outback.
Forget about it. We're gone.
Yeah, we cannot eat at Outback. Their chicken tastes like those saltine crackers.
Joey, say hi to the camera.
You need to get some sun, girlfriend.
have obliterated my container thingy. And now we're going to eat some food.